Namaskar and a very good morning. Welcome to the webcast from Kotak Securities. I'm your host and guide, Anindya Banerjee. Dollar rupee is back at its tricks again. Last 1 year, may what has been the pattern is that every time there is a sharp spike that lasts for a day or let's say 1.5 days, and then there is a pullback. So whether we will see a repetition of the pattern is something we have to watch. But aaj ka jo subah ka indication is going to be a gap down opening, possibly around 74.90 on the October futures, that is 74.75 on spot levels. Gap down ke piche ka karan ye hai ki kal sham ko Russian President Putin ka jo comments tha that they will ensure that the gas prices come down has had a negative impact on energy complex. So gas and oil both have corrected from their recent highs. At the same time, dollar index is flat, but equity markets have rallied. So ye jo combination is karan dollar rupee mein gap down hai. Whether we will see a deeper cut in the oil prices or not, we have to wait and watch, because oil ka direction ke upar largely depend karega dollar rupee kis side move karta hai. Filhal ke liye, we are in a wait and watch mode. So for the trading opportunity, one needs to keep an eye on the resistance near 75.20 on the October futures, which is a very 20.25 is a very stiff resistance, aur wo kal ka high bhi tha. Agar uske upar dollar pe jaake trade karta hai, sustain karta hai, then it's a clear cut breakout for 75, say 60 or even higher levels. But jab tak wo kal ka high 20.25 is holding out largely, it's a sign that we may see near-term top in the dollar rupee. But at this point in time, we are in a wait-and-watch mode. Support is around 74.75 to 74.70 on the October futures. Agar uske niche trade karne lagta hai, to it can slide even towards 74.40. For trading opportunities, kindly follow our intraday recommendations. But as of now, in the morning, we don't have a clear-cut trade. That's why maine ye levels aapko bataya, because we are going to wait and see how the dollar rupee ka trading shapes up. Uske hisab se we will issue recommendations. So we have the Telegram channel of Kotak Securities currency division, and there you can easily be a member of and get the intraday live updates on the trading opportunities. But as of now, 74.70 to 75.20-75 का एक रेंज है. 75-20-25 के ऊपर अगर सस्टेन होता है, देन इट्स अ क्लियर कट बुलिश ब्रेकआउट, एंड देन वी कैन टेक लॉन्ग पोजीशंस. एंड इंट्राडे में अगर खरीदना है तो 74-70 के आसपास, 70-75 के आसपास कैन बी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी बाय, क्योंकि दैट इज द सपोर्ट लेवल. उसके नीचे आप स्टॉप लॉस लगा के बाय कर सकते हो. On the international currency front, one currency I'll be keeping a watch on is the pound INR, because if equity markets continue to rally, GBP INR is going to benefit. So it can be a buy on dips. So that's it, folks. This is Anindya Banerjee signing off. Have a fantastic day ahead.